Yeah. When it comes to the unknown, you have to be respectful most of the time. You don't know what's coming to you, so... Welcome everyone, Simply You here, and today we are gonna go into a new show. Well, it's been a while. I have seen a part of the season one. So back in the day when this anime came out, I was actually watching as it was released. But I got tired of watching it because I had to wait every week. So most of the time what I do, I just wait for the anime to end. And this way I can watch everything without having to wait. That's what I do most of the time. Now we have two seasons to watch. I think it's 48 episodes until we have the third season next month. So that's what we're going to do today. Anyways, let's just get into it. Oh, something is happening. Okay. Is she... Okay, I think she's dead. I'm pretty sure she is. Oh, that's pretty lucky to get a job when you get out of college. It's not a thing nowadays. 37, wow. Always, right? Look at this guy. Oh, he has friends. Oh, colleagues, I guess. Mikami Satoru. You're famous, are you now? Okay, she's blushing, nice. Oh my god. Oh my god, is he actually gonna save her and die? It's an isekai, right? I'm pretty sure, I remember. Ooh, that's... Oh, it can't be good. Of course he's leaving. Yeah, it's left side. Might be near the heart, so it's... Yeah, he's gonna bleed out. Oh! Heat resistance. There is so much blood though, it's crazy. I don't think there could be this much blood? I don't know. A body that does not require blood. Oh yeah, the slime, of course, yeah. I like how nobody is pressing on the injury, by the way. Like, he's just bleeding out. Just dying. Nobody cares. I saw fire resistance, thermal resistance, heat resistance. Yeah, remove everything. My brother history. Yeah. Electric current resistance. Paralysis resistance. We have so many resistances right now. Nobody's pressing on the injury. You could literally save him. Maybe. Whatever. Yeah. Take care of my browsing story in my hard drive. That's all that matters. Predator! Acquisition successful. Yeah? There you go. A magician. A sage at 40. Lucky those guys. Great sage. I'm not kidding, he could have lived here if they press on the injury. I'm not kidding. But I think it was on both sides, so maybe, I don't know. Anyways. The Storm Dragon Veldora. Wow. Now that's pretty bad. And then, you died. Yep. Oh, he's gonna have his slime form, right? No, humans cannot dissolve plants. Oh, not with their body, I guess. He doesn't know yet. Yep. Oh, we have the new voice. I love the design of the slime at the beginning. Look at this. How can this be? Yeah? Self-proclaim. It's way better though. I mean, he doesn't know yet, of course. Who am I even talking to? It would be nice to have an anime where the main character is talking to us, you know? Like in Mr. Robot. Yep, you can ingest abilities, object skills. Yep. I don't know why the subtitles are at the top, by the way. I'm sorry. The magicules, salves and healing potions. Yep. Explain it is yes, sono tori. I like how he's eating the plants. Yeah, but you cannot do anything with the potions though, right? For now at least. Oh yeah, I have nothing else to do, right? The Magistone. Nice. Very valuable. We're taking it. Yep. There is really no need to breathe if you don't have any lungs, right? So, doesn't matter. Yep. Water pressure propulsion. Look at him. Yeah, we have pain nullification. And he has self regen as well. Yep. That's handy. There you go. That's the dragon, right? I believe. Can you hear me, small one? Did he say Baldi? Bro. That's crazy. Whoa. Yeah. When it comes to the unknown, you have to be respectful most of the time. You don't know what's coming to you, so... Yep. Come to talk to me again. Yeah, there is always some downsides anyways, right? But... Yeah, you were sealed for a reason though. It's a big dragon for sure. Pretty scary. Yeah, we know his name. Veldor. A storm dragon. He's right. Most of the time, the first mob you have to kill in most Japanese MMOs or Korean MMOs is slime. One slime. Most of the time. Or mushrooms, you know. Yeah. Otherworlders. Can call them intruders as well. To be honest. That's how they call them in Tsukushichi, I think. It's sort of. Yeah, sort of. Wow. Storm Dragon, but he has like fire abilities. Makes sense for a dragon, but you know. Absolute Severance. Wow. Easy. Oh. You can bring people from Earth as well, right? Or not necessarily this one, but maybe other worlds as well. Yep. Same. 300 years is a lot of time if you don't have anything to do. If you have a purpose, then maybe, you know. This guy is a bit toon-toon as well, right? Just a tiny bit. Nah, it's okay, don't worry. Stabbed, died, and reincarnated as a slime, and became friends with a Storm Dragon. Yep. Wow. Never attempt this, yep. Yep. I can't say it enough as well. Satoru, huh? Well, this slime anime, that time I got reincarnated as a slime, reincarnated. That's a very hard word to say, so I'm gonna call it the slime anime. Or maybe I won't, who knows. Yeah, again, this was just the introduction, but I have seen up until the fight against the orc. I actually remember the anime pretty well as well, so there's gonna be no surprise for me until we get to episode like 9 or 10, I'm pretty sure. After that, it's gonna be pretty unknown for me. Even season 2, I have no clue how it is as well. So for the first 10 episodes, it's gonna be more like remembering stuff, and then we're gonna have the new stuff, okay? Just in an effort to be transparent, I guess, so you are not surprised. So there you go. That's gonna be it for this one. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!